Train is arguably one of the most influential and groundbreaking bands of the 21st century in a genre called mom music, including other legendary bands like Maroon 5, The Script, The Fray, The Screenplay, and The Fray with an E. But what if I told you Train's 2009 smash hit, Hey Soul Sister, is racist? Pat Monahan opens the song essentially taunting the African-American audience by lambasting the cultural phenomenon Fat Albert, an iconic character created by the legendary and in no way controversial figure Bill Cosby. Hey, hey, hey. And so I went and let you blow my mind. Black women are stereotyped for their superb skills at fellatio, popularized by figures like Superhead and the infamous grapefruit technique. Having never received oral sex from an African-American woman or an African-American man, I doubt Pat Mahanan has let one blow his mind either. You're the one I have decided who's one of my kind. Pat Monahan has a long history of cultural appropriation, dating back to his 1999 mixtape Trains in the Hood. By singing One of My Kind, Pat Mahanan unjustly claims black status and demands invitation to the cookout. Hey, soul sister. This line can undoubtedly be in reference to the niche and esoteric American musical variety television show Soul Train. Featuring predominantly African-American acts, Pat Mahanan was rejected from the program, so he stole the title for his band and removed the metaphorical soul from Soul Train. The way you move ain't fair, you know. African-American culture has produced some of the most popular dance moves of all time, including but not limited to the twist, the dougie, whip nene, hitting the quan, daggering, Gangnam Style, and dropping the thun thun un. Pat Monahan is clearly jealous of his lack of choreographed talent. My heart is bound to be right out my untrimmed chest. Looking at the Genius page, Pat Mahanan is clearly just jealous of black men's masculine chest hair and ashamed of his feminine, smooth, soft, and tasty chest. So gangsta, I'm so thug. Nothing wrong with this lyric. Nope, don't see anything offensive here. So gangsta, I'm so thug. Okay, enough. I've seen the clip. Let's just move on. Oh, that's a song. Well, thank you for joining me this week. Stay tuned for next week for some other fucking dumb bullshit. Because this isn't real.